good, Norton.
All right.
Is that a new harp?
Yeah.
I don't know if I'd love to sell it.
Yeah, that's a new harp. I'm trying to break it in. But they know they're not too hard. That's a special plane. That's not that regular.
That's got a good sound to it there.
Yeah, that's a B flat. Mm-hmm. That's a B flat, and I'm pulling the F out.
Yeah.
You
know, it sure can get your tongue, doesn't it?
Thank you.
That's my center, I reckon.
Guitar. Hello, Larry.
Pretty good.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Want your guitar with you?
Oh, go ahead with me.
You want to have one with you?
You want to play mine a little bit?
No, no, go ahead. That's fine. Yeah. I'm going to listen.
There's one right over there.
Hey, what a chord.
I played so much last night.
Being among friends, you know.
Get that, put that on third fret and get the D run.
Let me check.
What are you going to play? You're a quick out. Still tuning on the back. You just dance two up front and then play with Orval. You're going to play with the story. And then Lily's going to play with the right guy, me, and little fellow.
Get with it.
Get with it. Get with it.
Mother tells boy, never will stay.
Thank you. Thank you. Peter, and I saw on the car out there, and we're going to be songs. One of them did got a song, one of them, I guess you call it a button song, or a log cabin kind of song. Okay, this is my mother, Lily Grace.
There's a man.
These fellas that don't think they like this chord, they're going to play it. It's a different chord, and blues stay away from me.
There's a Thank you. He's got a three.
Yeah, I think kind of maybe things great. Yeah, I think we were last.
play the Green Valley Waltz now. If there's anyone out there that would like to waltz with us, please feel free to come up. Times. Please welcome again Luther and Irvin and Sam. Thank you.
Okay. I'm supposed to do a vocal, and I had a request this afternoon from anybody on the craft grounds to do a song. It's for Mr. and Mrs. Grafton from Freeport, Louisiana. They're out here in the audience someplace. They want me to do right over there in the middle of the aisle. I see right straight back there. Okay. Would you stand up, please? Okay, there they are. Okay. But they asked me to do this in memory of her sister that passed away last year sometime. I guess this was her favorite song. I think she'd been up here one time and requested this song. We did the song for her, and then so she wants me to do this in memory of her sister. All right. Sam, pick it up. Yellow Rose, Texas. There's a yellow rose in Texas that I'm going there to see. No other fell in all the sky, but nobody only me. She cried so when I was here that it almost broke her heart. If ever we meet again, we never more will part. Now she's the sweetest rose in color this Fiddle ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, now they sparkle like the moon. You can talk about your fairest maids and sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas needs the bells of Tennessee. Along the river on a surprise starry night, she thinks, do you remember when we parted long ago? You promised you'd come back again and not to leave her so. Now she's the sweetest rose of color this Fiddle ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, so they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your fairest maids and sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas beats the bells of Tennessee. Together as we sang long ago, I'll pick my banjo, Bailey, and I'll sing the songs of yore. The yellow rose of Texas shall be mine forevermore. Now she's the sweetest rose of color this Fiddle ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, now they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your fairest maids and sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas needs the bells of Tennessee. Yes, the yellow rose of Texas needs the bells of Tennessee.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now then, Sam has a fiddle tune, and I don't even know. Florida Blues. Thank you.
Now, what'd you call it again?
Indian killed the woodcock.
Okay, there.
Oh, I'm
going to
listen to you.
My name is Frank Ellis. Please welcome Mr. Frank Ellis.
Thank you.
Roger Fountain.